in the red corner.
They want what we want, to survive.
Dawn of the Planet of the Apes is an American science fiction film, a sequel to the 2011 film Rise of the Planet of the Apes, which was a reboot of the original Monkey motion picture franchise. In the latest simian adventure, leading monkey Caesar and his nation of genetically evolved apes faces a new threat from a band of humans who themselves are recovering from a devastating virus which was unleashed on the world years earlier.
It was a virus created by scientists in a lab. You can't blame the apes.
Which am I gonna blame?
Which species will emerge as top dog in the food chain?
War, it's not what you want. There must be another way.
War has already begun.
Critics have praised Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, some calling it the best film of the year, and it's already made more than double its $170 million budget.
Fighting out of the blue corner!
Third Person is a romantic thriller starring Liam Neeson, Mila Kunis, and 80s sex symbol Kim Basinger. The film tells three interwoven love stories which take place in Paris, New York, and Rome. The France love story sees a writer explore his complicated love life and inability to commit to a new relationship because of a terrible secret.
This will be about a man who can only feel through the characters he creates, but he keeps trying to be something else.
The American love story sees a mother's fight to keep custody of her son, a son she has been charged with attempting to murder.
What do you want, Julia?
I need to be able to touch him. He is my son.
The Italian love story finds a US businessman in Italy falling in love with a Romanian woman whose daughter has been kidnapped by a Russian gangster and is being held for ransom.
You have kids?
Girl, I don't see her 2 years.
But more importantly, which film would you watch?